They're killing people in a concentration camp. They're killing people in a concentration. They can't go anywhere. They can't flee. I have to admit, I'm not going to be honest. It's now a horror all around. We're heading in a place where I don't see an exit. I don't. This is one of those situations where I would be very happy to be proven wrong, you know, or for somebody to tell me, no, there is this possibility. Fine, I will grasp it, but I don't see it right now. I just don't see it.